Hello and welcome to our channel. In this video, we will make an overview of decentralized exchanges. You'll learn how decentralized exchanges work, what to look for when choosing one, and find out which DEXs are currently the most popular. Let's start right away. So, what's a decentralized exchange and how does it work? A decentralized exchange, or DEX, is a peer-to-peer marketplace that enables crypto traders to carry out transactions without intermediaries. Basically, it performs just the same functions as centralized ones, yet it aims to establish direct connections between buyers and sellers. The transactions on a decentralized crypto exchange occur through the use of smart contracts on the blockchain. This allows for trading between individuals without taking control over their crypto. Each trade incurs transaction and trading fees. What types of DEXs are out there? There are three key types of DEXs, including on-chain order books, off-chain order books, and automated market makers. Each of them is based on different operating principles. On-chain order books are hosted directly on the distributed ledger and allow users to bypass intermediaries. At the same time, it's harder to manipulate them as orders should be published to every node on the network. It all makes the entire process really lengthy. Off-chain order books combine the benefits of decentralized and centralized trading. They use order books built off a blockchain with on-chain settlement. They store information on the trading activity like price, volume, and expiry date. As there is no need to validate each transaction on the main blockchain, off-chain order books ensure streamlined experience and reduced costs. And there are also automated market makers. Their approach relies on trading with smart contracts that set the price of digital assets and provide liquidity. Automated market makers don't require order books as trading occurs against a liquidity pool. Here, pricing is determined automatically through an algorithm and mathematical formula. Another significant advantage is that automated market makers allow any user to build a market using blockchain. The majority of popular decentralized exchanges, such as Uniswap and SushiSwap, are based on automated market makers. What are the differences between centralized and decentralized exchanges? Unlike centralized crypto exchanges, DEXs do not require intermediaries to perform transactions. However, it's not the only important difference between them. For example, centralized exchanges have high liquidity, while the liquidity of DEXs is relatively low. Centralized exchanges are also faster than DEXs. At the same time, centralized exchanges are vulnerable to attacks and require strict measures to prevent hacking. In contrast, decentralized exchanges are hard to hack. Another significant difference between the two exchanges lies in transaction fees. The users of centralized crypto exchanges must pay transaction fees for using the services of the exchange. DEXs normally do not have such fees or have very low fees. Last but not least, centralized crypto exchanges are easy to regulate compared to decentralized ones. Yet, decentralized crypto exchanges allow users to directly hold their assets while avoiding some regulatory burdens. How are decentralized exchanges regulated? Currently, there is very little information in terms of regulation related to these technologies. As DEXs exist on blockchain and no physical brokers deal with the flow of funds for the transactions, they are generally exempt from securities regulations. Still, it's important to note that popular decentralized exchanges, along with the DeFi field in general, are scrutinized by regulators like Commodity Futures Trading Commission, Securities and Exchange Commission, and others. How to choose the best decentralized exchange? Decentralized exchanges are currently booming. In the second quarter of 2021, there were about $405 billion in transaction flowing via DEXs. But what to look for when choosing one for yourself? Obviously, you must ensure that the DEX of your choice has all the needed functionality you plan to use. be it liquidity aggregation or specific altcoins you want to trade. Make sure that your DEX is scalable and is capable of dealing with high trade volumes without slowing down. If you are a novice trader, an intuitive interface will be a great plus. Otherwise, your trading will turn into a daunting process. Finally, we recommend to analyze the reputation of the decentralized exchange, as well as the number of buyers and sellers on the platform, as it affects its liquidity. What are the most popular DEXs? There are multiple decentralized exchange platforms on the market, with the most popular ones being Uniswap, SushiSwap, PancakeSwap, SerumDEX, ApolloxDEX, Kind Protocol, and Curve Finance. If you're a beginner, Coinbase Decentralized Exchange is also a good choice, considering its intuitive interface and ease of navigation. Uniswap is usually named as one of the most popular DEXs in the world, with more than 1.5 million users. The platform's popularity is explained by its ability to tackle the liquidity issue that is normally associated with DEXs. The platform doesn't have to rely on buyers and sellers to create liquidity. Instead, it creates this by allowing tokens to be swapped. Hopefully, we've uncovered your most common questions on decentralized crypto exchanges. If you're eager to learn even more practical tips on this and related topics, we kindly invite you to visit our PixelPlex blog. Thanks for being with us today. Stay tuned and don't miss our upcoming videos. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Bye!